That's exactly how they would react to a real raptor, and you can see how intimidating it actually is. You know, if that was a peregrine falcon, you can well understand it saying, oh, this isn't a healthy place, I'm going to move off. The harbour is now clear, and if you notice every gull that's still here on the wall, and they're just standing there bolt upright staring at the robots. It's quite satisfying.